30 seconds. Fluid intake. Seconds. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Thank you.
Seek fluid intake.
New creature discovered. Seconds. Seconds. 30 seconds.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Thank you. Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Seconds. Seconds. 30 seconds. 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 Thank you. 30 seconds. Seconds. Seek fluid intake. Seconds.
Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seconds. Scans show a nearby cave entrance. Depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. 30 seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Oxygen. Seek fluid intake immediately. Seconds. Seek fluid intake. Thank you. Oxygen.